receive new poker definitions regularly, subscribe to the channel now. Definition of cash out. The action of cash out is the act of withdrawing your money from a poker room. You can cash out in part or in full. For example, we deposit $100 at a poker room, play for several months and increase our balance to $500. We may want to cash out 100 euros, our initial deposit, to say that we are playing with our winnings only. Some rooms require a minimum cash out and we will have a maximum cash out possible per day and week. Each room has its own cash out rules. Generally, the money will be deposited through the deposit method. So, if you have deposited 100 euros in the gaming room with your credit card, your cash out will be returned to your credit card. This is mainly to avoid fraud. Cash out in part to money. If you play poker at some casinos, you may need to purchase chips to play the cash games. These chips will be valid in the casino only. For example, you buy 200 euros worth of chips and sit down at a table with your 200 euros stack. If you leave at the end of the night, you will have to cash out your chips and exchange them for cash.